These are your morning announcements.
Debate club will meet in Mr. Jackson's class EU107 on Thursday at lunch. Prep for our debate will start with an actual debate the following week.
Minds will be meeting in room A228. All are welcome.
Youth for Christ meets today and every Thursday at noon at A109 Mr. Grass's room. Bring your lunch and join us. All are welcome.
Every Friday of the month of October, there will be a bake sale at lunchtime in front of the library in support of children going through housing issues.
Thanks to all the staff and students who have offered to help with the Safeguard Car Wash. It's on this upcoming Saturday. Teams, location, times, and supervisors are listed outside Ms. Holyoke Walsh's class in D216.
There'll be a Safeguard Committee meeting in Mr. Jackson's room, E107, on Friday, October 14th, for the first 10 minutes of lunch. This is only for grade 12 students. If you did not sign up but want to volunteer, please come.
Are you a student in grade 9 or 10 with an interest in problem solving and logical thinking? Consider participating in this year's Beaver Computing Challenge. This is a contest designed to introduce computer sciences to students. To learn more, sign up, see Ms. Simmons in B216 or send her an email at emmalyn.simmons@nbed.nb.ca by October 18th.
There'll be a sweat lodge ceremony October 28th from 12:30 to 3:30. Students interested in attending, please see Ms. Paul in A215 for a permission slip.
Loomis High School Inktober start again. This is what you need to do. Make an ink drawing using a pen and send the photo of your drawing to Mr. Lucier through email and post it on your favorite social media site. The drawing will then be posted on the Leo Hayes High School Instagram page and the Endeavors Instagram page, and you'll be put in an Endeavors Art Supplies draw.
Ms. Paul would like to speak to all the Indigenous potential grads this week. If you're Indigenous and a potential grad, please see her.
The White Ribbon Campaign is for men and boys working to end violence towards women and promote healthy relationships. Leo Hayes has a bus available for students who would like to attend Friday's White Ribbon March, which is on Tuesday next week from October 18th from 11:30 to 1. If you'd like to sign up, please sign up at the guidance window.
Tryouts for Leo Hayes swim team will be held this Sunday, October 16th from 8 to 9:15 a.m. at the Fredericton Indoor Pool. All swimmers are welcome.
And here are our guests.
Good morning, Leo Hayes. Mr. Brown here with an announcement about yearbook. Yearbooks are on sale now. The easiest way to buy them is through School Cash Online. The cost is $70. We've done our best to keep the price down, but everything is a little more expensive this year. So $70 buys you a plain book, and unfortunately there is a little surcharge on School Cash. Now, if you want to buy a book with your name on it, we call that personalization, you can go to jostens.com and search for Leo Hayes High School, or go to the Leo Hayes website where on the homepage is a link to Jostens. If you order your book through Jostens, you can get it personalized for $5. That gets you your name and some little icons and stuff too, but you can't do that through School Cash. We're excited for this year's yearbook, and please see me if you have any questions. Thank you.
That's all for morning announcements, Leo Hayes. Have a terrific Thursday.